atmosphere is a little different for this game tonight. Something got in the new. Philadelphia's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the Faceoffs. Rinkside we go now, and here is Ray Ferraro.
With these goalies playing so well, you've got to get the puck to the net, preferably down low off their pad, so there's going to be a rebound. Get to the net, see if you can get a second chance and a dirty goal.
Okay, Ray, keep listening down there. Snapped up by Semin. Philadelphia's continuing on through center ice. Thrown in. Penalty coming up. Play continues. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. The Flyers get a minor penalty for charging. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. The Colts in possession as they travel in their own end. Speeds right on goal. Heads on to the corner. And possession reestablished by Irwin. Cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. The Colts lug the puck in their own end. Pitching it to King. Passing one off now to Semin. A chance to clear. The Flyers are moving the puck in the defensive zone. Good job of clearing. And that one turned aside. Pass attempt to Bogosian. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Trying to go to Jeffrey. It's on his stick. What a pass up the middle. Philadelphia survived it. Back even. Outstanding save with a glove.
There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
A giveaway. Piped in the slot. Oh, accidentally blocked. And he'll hold on. A little under 5 minutes played here in the first. Still knotted at zeros. The Colts with a face-off win. Wanting to generate something here in the defensive zone. The Colts in possession through center.
Bogosian's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
In the defensive zone, still in control. Let's go, Rister! Great grab! Poke checked away by King. The Colts waiting back in their own end. And he maintains possession in the defensive zone. Back in his defensive end to get it. Philadelphia's working it along the boards. Knapp by King. Takes it from the boards and looks on. Gets around him here. Out of their own end, making progress here. Pass cut, might go the other way now. Carried to the corner boards by Bogosian. Right near the line, right near the goal stripe to Bogosian. Nice tip of the pass. Good quick poke check there. The Flyers through the neutral zone have possession. And offside is called on the play. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Solid win at center ice. Now what? And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. King's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Good clean win. Got that in the trapper.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Trying hard to get it out of the zone. Sent on by Semin. Philadelphia's waiting back in their own end. Directing that one to Bogosian. He's got that pass off the wing and can move ahead. Can they miss that pass? And that shot missed.
That's gonna happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
Puck is thrown to Bogosian. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Ooh, he shook him loose. Nice fake by Bogosian. Right along the blue line to Biggs. The Colts have killed it all. The puck is free, now taken up by Irwin. Philadelphia's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. Terrific poke check to break up that odd man rush. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Possession seized by Semin. Moves to the corner. Picks it up in his own end. Looking to Jeffrey. He knifed it away. Heads to the front. Score! Jeffrey's come up strong here for his team, ending a scoreless game.
There was a feeling out process until that first goal of the game.
The Colts through the neutral zone have it. Taken on by Irwin. The Flyers gliding along through the neutral zone. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. The Colts hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end. Philadelphia is only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping. The Colts power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Let's it go. Philadelphia's continuing on in the defensive zone. Marches on across. Gathered in by Yzerman. And still with it in their own end. And a bomb to Semin. Shook through great. Can he send it out? It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. And the loose puck taken by Yzerman. In his own end, he'll keep possession. Moving along in neutral ice. A backhand shot. Scooped up by Irwin. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. The Colts get the puck with just a few seconds left on their power play. Gathered in by Irwin. Philadelphia's done it. Back at full strength. Hit, he got that one.
Oh, that's a prime scoring area. What a stop.
Accidentally blocked. Goalies will take that one. Moving it to King. And he dumps it in. The Flyers in their own end in possession. Last minute of play. They will get a breather shortly, but what'll happen next? Oh, he'll pay for that. They have decided it's gonna happen.
This will absolutely energize this great crowd. You got a couple of big humans scrapping there.
Man, that was decisive.
I don't know how they do that. That is an unbelievable bump.
These guys will have 5 minutes to get back dressed and get ready to go again at some point.
The Colts do an excellent job limiting their opponent's shots on net. One of the main reasons is how many shots they block. Over the last few games, it's a crazy number.
Will turn back into his own end and look over his options. Ripped along to Semin. Got the pad on that one. Puck corralled by Irwin. The Flyers controlling play through the neutral zone. The first 20 minutes are over, and so all of us get a break here before the start of the second period. Only one goal scored, lots of time left to play. Jeffrey's goal was pretty good, but is it the difference maker? It is for right now. We head to break. In the books, 20 minutes ahead. Edsel, what did you think of the first?
The
Colts are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
Our game is in the middle period, and it's underway right now. The Colts in their own end love that puck along. Fast one right between the circles. Glides to the safety behind the net. Puck now possessed by Semin. To Bogosian. On through the corner.
Shot. The shot is off.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
Philadelphia's in control of the puck in their own end. Marched narrowly inside.
That's a good solid poke check.
Bogosian's lost that puck in the offensive zone. He stick handled himself into submission.
Loose puck brought in by Jeffrey. The Colts organizing back in their own end. Looks ahead to start something. Pitching this one to Bogosian. Now it's directed to Green. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Strong play. Good reach. And the puck now possessed by Green.
Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Right from the slot. Wonderful save of an all-star Shaw.
And possession now on the pickup.
Piece of it. Rebound. Intercepted pass. Save. Looking for options.
Amazing pressure by the offense.
Centered. Hammers one. Great glove grab.
That's one way to stop the momentum. Cover the puck and get a whistle.
A little under 6 minutes played here in period two. Philadelphia's got the lead 1-0. Good job on that faceoff tying the man up. The Colts continue on in the defensive zone. Could this be icing? And no team worth its name is going to let that go. Uh-oh, will it be or won't it be?
Well, when you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
The Colts with a clean win on the draw. Iserman's cutting through the neutral zone. Snapping a pass to King.
Wrist shot!
Puck controlled by Bogosian. Forcing attention in deep. Carried to the corner by Bogosian. Many yards gained to Biggs.
Knocks it away with the stick.
Blue line control. And picked up now by Semin. Stays along the boards. The Colts in their own end have control of the puck.
To King.
King's team is trailing badly because of the amount of minutes he spent in the penalty box.
A whistle and a rest. Defensive zone win.
Solid neutral ice poke check.
Nice pass right up the gut. And a good save there. Back in his defensive end to get it. Can he generate something from there?
Look at this, a 3-on-1.
Good solid defensive play with the stick. Philadelphia's setting things up in their own end. Picks up that pass. What's next? Takes that pass off the boards. Semin's cut through the neutral zone. He was outnumbered but not outmanned. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Isaac. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. In their own end, pushing it on.
The Flyers
carrying it through the neutral zone. Pointed to Irwin. Really good deflection. No harm.
Accidentally blocked.
The Colts setting things up in their own end. Pitching it to Bogosian.
He's right in front.
Great save, point blank.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
And this, he won't avoid something for doing that.
this is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
The Colts talk about their mantra of blocking shots. Well, over the last few games, it's remarkable how many they've got in front of.
Passing one off now to Bogosian. And cut in center ice by Irwin. Chip to Jeffrey. Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass. And possession snapped up by Iserman. Oh, and he's hammered.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Glove.
Now that's a quick glove.
Punched away. Picked up in the attacking zone. And it's driven away. Wonderful stop.
You want Crabbe.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Good job on the draw. The Colts continue on in their own end. And sent away to Bogosian. Drives to the net. It's off his pad. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. And he takes the heat off by clearing. The Colts continue on through the neutral zone. He can start some danger here. Blocked away. Wonderful save on the redirect.
Incredible nonstop action. Now we got a faceoff.
Good faceoff win. Philadelphia's in their own end and controlling the play. The puck is cleared out, and that should do it. And that is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that. Carter's working on a masterpiece, and here's an example as we go to break. Third period about to begin. The rear view mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edson.
The Colts are down on the scoreboard, Doc, and they know they have a real hot goaltender at the other end. Pretty simple formula. More people, more pucks to the net. Eventually, you might get a bounce, and you'll be right back in this game.
One into another.
You come through that area of the ice, somebody's looking to light you up.
I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
It's like a bowling ball going downhill. He's just knocking over everything in front of him. It's been a real physical night.
That's good, Ray. I think he sure has his fans out there. Neutralized faceoff win to King.
King's penalty minutes have gone up. If he doesn't smarten up, his ice time's going to go down in this close game.
It's Kitty cornered in. Possession reestablished by Irwin. Heads on to the corner. Back near the blue line to Irwin. Saved off the mask. For the one-timer. Oh, a tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance.
Love the energy they're playing in the offensive zone with.
Looking for options. Pass attempt to Bogosian. Carries it up the side. Right in front. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
The Colts do an excellent job limiting their opponent's shots on net. One of the main reasons is how many shots they block. Over the last few games, it's a crazy number.
Turns around back in his own end to try and get something better. In the defensive zone, making headway. And the puck control by Bogosian. The Colts continuing on through center ice. Possession taken by King. That's a good solid hit. He's had many. The Colts through the neutral zone have control. Oh, that's good. Nice move to shake on through. Oh, here's a chance now on the giveaway. Great opportunity. Poke checked away. Philadelphia's got possession in their own end. Trying to go to Jeffrey. Picked up by Iserman. And he regroups. Possession established on the pickup by Bogosian. Philadelphia's recoiling back in their own end.
Right winged to Jeffrey.
Moves to the corner.
Pass to the net.
Moves behind the net. To Irwin.
Out in front. Ooh, what a break.
Shot hit the man.
Out in the slot. Say.
Oh, he was lucky to make that stop off that screenshot.
Score! Great luck for the scoring team. Bad luck for the defense.
Carter's presenting himself pretty largely here. However, there's still room for the puck to beat him.
The Colts have tied the score here in the third period. What a bumpy ride to the finish we're going to have, and maybe overtime. The Flyers with a win at center. Directing that one to Jeffrey. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Oh, here's a wrister. Save. On through the corner. Can he generate something? The Colts with possession in their own end. Loose puck captured by Semin. To King. Puck is thrown to Jeffrey.
Shot. Ooh, what a grab.
He covers and a faceoff will follow.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
A little under 9 minutes left to go here in the third. A hockey game is a game of lead changes. This one now is even. Picked up in the attacking zone.
In remarkable stop. That hit somebody. Grab. Great chance ahead. Lightning-like glove there. Score! They struck back fast, didn't they? Third period, a wonderful ride to the finish for all of us now.
Faceoff win, and now what will they do with it?
The Colts waiting back in the defensive zone.
Picks it up in his own end. Gathered in by Irwin. And that's an offside.
Oh, he'll pay for that.
Both teams will benefit from this timeout. But who will be the offensive team after the faceoff? A faceoff win. Let's see what develops. Looking to King. Slid to Semin. And snapped up by Jeffrey.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did. 2-on-1 opportunity. He got in. Score! And the game is even.
The Colts have fought back and tied this game here in the third period. Not a lot of time left. This will be thrilling. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Has gone back into his own end.
Knocked right off the stick.
Goes right past. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away. The Colts carrying on in the defensive zone.
And there's a delayed penalty call. What a move. Steps between the circles.
A penalty has been called at a critical point in the game. And the power play unit comes out.
Well, the power play's had some good opportunities so far here tonight. They have to stay with their game plan.
You got it, Eddie. Let's see. The power play is just about to begin.
they've won that draw.
He can start some danger here. Offside stops the clock.
An enormous defensive face-off win.
Walking a thin line near the border there. Grabbed by Bogosian. To King.
King's looking for more ice time, but taking bad penalties is not a way to do that. He's got to stay out of the penalty box.
The Colts controlling play now in their own end. And cradled at center ice by Irwin.
A chance to clear. Moving it to Jeffrey. The Flyers carry through center. Still time on this power play, but not much.
Pressing on with it in center ice.
That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Simmons hot tonight, and his team needed him on that one.
The Flyers have faced a lot of penalty kills tonight, but they've been perfect so far.
Oh, that's a nice cut pass. Let's see what happens.
And he pitches it back in. Loose puck taken by Irwin.
Final minute of play. We're tied, just like they started.
Possession gained by King. And the puck controlled and neutralized by Bogosian.
He's got a chance. He missed the net.
See if the momentum turns after that missed opportunity late in the game.
Oh, and it's a penalty coming.
Very important time to have a minor penalty call. And so special team.
Become important. A big win. Let's see what happens.
Took it up the boards and holds.
Oh, broke it up.
The puck is scooped up by Irwin.
At the front of the net.
Bogosian's terrific.
Wow, what a glove save.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
They won it. Now what can they do? Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal. And he holds on. They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. Solid job of holding the pressure on.
The Flyers luck that along in their own end.
They've got a 2-on-1. That poke check may have saved the game.
We had three periods of hockey action, and we come out flat even.
Bogosian's gotten the one that sends us to overtime. That will begin in just a moment. Philadelphia's got some penalty time to deal with here. They are killing. And it's nabbed by Irwin. Must get it out. That's a solid play, and he keeps the attack going with this. Two sticks together, they cancel.
The Flyers have possession in their own end.
Fires!
Possession once again by King.
He can start some danger here.
The Flyers'
penalty kill has gotten a workout, but still perfect.
The Colts recoiling back in their own end.
Pitching this one to King. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. The Colts with a face-off win.
And in their own end, still with it. Puck collected by Yzerman.
Now it's directed to Semin. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Slides it to the point to Biggs. Snapping a pass to Jeffrey. And they've got a 3-on-1. Outstanding point-blank save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Good position in the slot. Score! And the overtime is finished.
The clock is at zeros. The game is over. The Flyers have taken this one in sudden death.
Got back into the game late and eventually win it in OT.
And before they leave the ice, they move to center ice and do a fist pump salute.
A fun game for us. We hope it was for you. That's our show. More games to come. If they match this one, they will be special. So long for now.